Hello there. Wherever you are in the world, we welcome you very much to this course. We, the three of us, are your course team. I am Alexander De Haan. For many years already, I'm teaching an elaborate offline version of this course on the Delft University of Technology campus for well over 300 students each year. Originally, I'm an aerospace engineer and a social psychologist. I have a PhD in strategic policy analysis. I have a broad interest in education, developed many different courses and taught at many different institutions, both universities as well as commercial companies. I published several books and co-authorships with others on, for instance, solving complex problems, as well as on finalizing master thesis studies for bachelor's, master's and MBAs. In this online course, I will introduce you to new analytical techniques in this course using situations, animations and examples.
And my name is Fieke Miedema. I've been in Alexander's course as a student a few years ago. I worked on an elaborate evaluation of the first online version of this course. Currently, I'm involved as a student assistant, organizing the offline on-campus version of this course and supervising students in their group work. My role in this online course is providing you in each video with clear day-to-day examples of the analytical techniques that Alexander introduces.
My name is Eliane de Recht. For more than 5 years, I've been working with Alexander in the on-campus version of this course, by organizing it and supervising students. I co-authored with Alexander one of the books he just mentioned about completing your bachelor's, master's and MBA thesis. We work on this in another MOOC, so you might see both of us again in the near future. My role in this course is to help you apply the techniques introduced in each video to a case so you learn them faster. In each video, I will also discuss the most common mistakes made when applying a technique. Over the years, we have seen everybody who starts with this course making comparable mistakes. No worries, it also happened to the three of us.
In this video, we give you a quick overview of how the course works. And all three of us, of course, wish you a very useful and pleasant time. When you have enrolled in this course via edX, take a look at the top bar in your screen. Here you see all the important resources for this course. Starting from left to right, you see courseware, course info, Facebook, literature, solving complex problems, glossary, discussion and progress. The progress page shows you your progression in the course. Each grade you receive for a multiple choice test will be shown here, as well as your average grade. The discussion page is categorized. It gives an overview of all the topics discussed in the course. Here you can discuss all your work, post questions and respond to the questions and work of others. The glossary provides the definitions of commonly used terms and concepts in this course. On the literature page, we publish the first two chapters of the book Solving Complex Problems for you. These two chapters cover the main parts of this MOOC. The Facebook page is there to interact with others. It's our experience that working together makes this course so much easier and much more fun to do. We highly encourage you to contact others and form groups so you can work together. In the course info, we post updates and other news about the course. Here you can also find the course syllabus, in which you can read more about the organization of this course in detail. On the left is the courseware page. You can see that the course is divided in 5 steps. Each step contains of one or more analytical techniques to solve complex problems. Each analytical technique is introduced by a video. And every video relates to parts of the book Solving Complex Problems. And there is a discussion forum attached to every video, in which you can discuss all the questions you might have. After studying the new material on video and, if you have the book, reading the accompanying text and discussing your questions on the forum, now it's time to test yourself. For this, we provide you with multiple choice questions to exercise. After testing your knowledge, now it's time to apply it. At the end of every video, Eliane introduces some questions that guide you in applying the course content on a case. For your convenience, we have written them down here too.
We have found some people in real life that share their situation and the problems they encounter with you. They ask you for help. They experience their problems as we speak, and you can really make a contribution to solve their complex problem by working on it in this course. They will be very curious to what you come up with and will take a look at your work and discussions in the forum to learn from you, to get ideas, in the end, to solve their problem. These owners of the cases introduce themselves and their problem in the different videos you see here in the Getting Started tab. The nice thing about it is that many more people are working on this case, so you can discuss your work and have a look at the work of others on the same case. We have selected these 5 cases for you, but you can apply the content of this course on any case you like. The techniques fit almost everything, as long as there's an issue you want to solve in which more than one person is involved. Maybe you have a situation in your work, your country, or your private life you want to analyze and solve using the techniques of this course. So, you watch the videos, read the book, and apply the new knowledge to your own case or one of the cases we provided. You discuss your work and the questions you have on the discussion fora and on Facebook. And preferably, you work in a group of people, either worldwide or face-to-face.
The content of this course is described more elaborately and very practically in the book called Solving Complex Problems. It is not necessary for this course to have the book, but it will of course be an advantage to have more elaborate reading material and examples available. You can order it from any online bookstore, like for instance Amazon, but the book is delivered faster if you order it directly from the publisher's website. There's also an e-book version available if you would like a digital copy.
The only way to learn a course like this is to try and apply as much as you can. You can apply it to almost any situation as long as there are more people involved. The holiday destination of your family this year, or what you're going to eat with your friends tonight, but also the introduction of electric vehicles in order to reduce pollution in major cities, or new policy development around the healthcare systems in your country. Our message is, apply it, anywhere, the more the better. We've provided you with some cases in the course. The nice thing about them is that they are real cases with a real problem owner or consultant that's actually working on it at this very moment. They invite you to help them. They will look at your work and give their reaction.
Another advantage of using these cases is that many people worldwide are working on the same case. You can form a group and work together or discuss your work in the forum. Well, it's time to get started. We are really looking forward to working with you on this course. If you, just like us, can't wait, go check out the course site. Have a look at the cases and the videos and share our enthusiasm.